The All-State Volleyball Tournament gets underway tomorrow in Bozeman, and Capital High cannot wait to get things started. That's because the Bruins have not played a game since the regular season ended, earning a bye into the tournament. But that doesn't mean the team's been taking it easy.
We've just been hitting it really hard at practice and kind of fine-tuning those areas that we want to fine-tune and still focusing on the fact that we have a really solid game offensively and defensively, and our team chemistry and heart and hustle just kind of encompasses who we are as Capital Volleyball.
As individuals, we are good players, but together we can just be great. So everyone having each other's back so that all six players on the court as well as the whole bench is all in it for one goal, just together.
The Bruins kick off their first round against Billings West tomorrow at 4 o'clock, and we're going to have your best coverage of them and the rest of the classes right back here and online at montanasports.com. For MTN Sports, I'm Andy Curtis.